mauled or even just touched by a predator, the hagfish releases mucus which reacts with the water, forming a thick gel that helps them slip away. The mucus can also suffocate fish unlucky enough to get it trapped between their gills, something hagfish use to their advantage both in defense and when hunting.